Is she putting the noose on? What? Oh god. Fuck. Ugh. Okay. Wait, what's that? What's that? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. Right? Yep. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Woo! Oh fuck. 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 Oh damn. Okay. Oh shit, Illuminati up there. Okay. All these crazy symbols. Okay. Alright. Nope, still can't go out that way. Oh! Okay. Whoa. Alright. We're in a way different part of the house now. Okay. Picture. Okay, curtain where the clock is at, right there. Okay. Let's see what else we got here. More pills. Man, this house is loaded with drugs. Alright. There's probably a VHS somewhere around here. Hey, we got a lighter. Come in handy. We, the unwilling, trained by the unskilled to do the impossible for the ungrateful. Hey, you know, pretty good saying. There's probably a VHS around here somewhere, but all right. First things first, we got to get the curtain. Let me see. Okay. Let's try it right here. I should be good right here. Nothing. I might have to get closer. Oh god. Okay. Let's try again. Right here. There we go. Much better. I don't see anything, but it's a picture, nonetheless. Okay. Okay. Oh, we got an axe. Bro! Take the axe, man. We couldn't get the pistol. At least take the axe. Protect yourself. Hot damn. Nope. Okay. 1993. It's like a desk in another room. Okay. Hmm. At this desk? No, that's, it's up against a window. Okay. Okay, can't open these up. Can't grab that. Let's see. Nope. That's turning. That's not creepy. Okay. More nails. Okay. Well, I took the picture. Oh, maybe I gotta get more of her in it. Alright, let's try that. Okay. That it? Yep. There it is. Man, that took so fucking long. Sorry, guys. Alright. Now we can get a little further in. That took like a half hour. Like, yo. Alright, where's that VHS at? Nope, not there. Nothing there. Okay. Yep, there he is. Hey. Oh, there it is. I knew there was another picture somewhere. Alright, so now we're gonna take a picture of the front of the couch. Okay. So this means I'm right here. Okay. Yeah! Woo! Okay. Oh, fuck. Okay. Alright. Let's see. Can we take it now? Nope. Can't take it yet. Okay. Let's see here. Maybe this opens now? Nope. Okay. Hey, there we go. Now we got the VHS. Cool. Let's put it on. Oh my god. Okay. Look. Go. All right. Now we're back in 1987. Okay. There's that grandma again. Yeah, so we did look at these already. We were wondering who the heck these people are. Okay. Now we're back in this house, but in the year 1987. Okay, no flashlight. Oh my god, okay, there's something over there. Okay. Alright, let's see. Got a hammer down there. Okay. That goes to the bathroom. Okay. You gonna give us a flashlight or something, or what? Like, what's going on here? Okay, it won't let me go any further. Let's see. No, nothing there. Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh shit. We got our pills back. Back to that rope. Okay. Nope. Okay. Okay, now we got boxes blocking our way. Okay. Looks like we got something. Okay. Let's see. All right. This doesn't sound good. Oh, someone's hanging in there. Oh, you don't say, huh? Okay. Ooh. Oh, we saw a shadow. Oh, what the hell is that? Is she putting the noose on? What? Oh, god. Fuck. Ugh. Okay. Wait, what's that? Oh, my god. Hey. Oh, my god. Oh. All right. Where'd you go, mother? Where did you go? Nope. Oh shit. Yo, oh my god, this is getting crazy. Oh, what do you have on? Is that like a mask or something? What is that? Oh. mother and a child. All right, now we are outside. No flashlight. We have a car, but it will not let me in. Here we go, flashlight. Yeah. Okay. So we're back in 1987. Oh, shit. What's that? Sound like a tree broke. Alright. Woo! Excuse me. So I noticed, if you watch some of my previous videos, some EMIKA games are connected to their other games, like, in the same storyline, just, like, they're, like, connected. So I wonder if this game is connected to one of their other, games. So this was their first game, so I wonder if this is connected to one of the other newer games. This way. Oh man, look at that. Look at that. They got people hanging in the trees. That's fucked up. Ooh, well, you got one there, and I think I saw one over there somewhere. Oh, we're back at this house where we first started. Oh shit. Fuck. Oh god, what the fuck is going on? Yo, this is some crazy witchcraft, man. Can we blow these out? No? Okay. Okay, it's not letting me go in. Look, another person hanging right there. One, two. Yep, they're all around. Looks like I gotta follow these little burn pits. Man. Yo, this shit is gnarly. I'm super, super happy that. So, I was reading up on this game before I started playing, that the game had a lot of issues, like a lot of glitches, and the graphics weren't that great. I mean, this is 2020. Technology, as far as like, and the PC gaming industry has come a long way since 2020, in the last 4 years. Because now we have Unreal Engine 5, which is remarkable. But I think they did an update recently to this game, to where the graphics are just superb compared to the 2020 version. Looks like we gotta go straight this way. Oh, fuck, man. Oh, shit. What the fuck are they doing? Sounds like they're burning them alive. Oh my god. Oh fuck. Who the fuck are you? Oh, I forgot we were watching it VHS. All right. It does not work? What? Really? Damn. Oh, nope. Turn on. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Still don't want to open. Can we light up a fire or something? Like, we have a fire pit right there. Fireplace. All right. Yo, I totally forgot we were watching a VHS. Man. But whoever captured that video, man, good on you, man. Shedding on some light of what the hell is going on. Right, that'll give us some more light. Okay, let's see. Toilet paper, pills, cup. Okay. I'm pretty sure I'm probably gonna have to find a photo somewhere. Probably take another picture of something. But let's see. Nope. Okay. Okay, let's see. Can I light a fire? Nope. No, I don't see anything there. Picture book. Wonder if it's a new photo. Ah, I can't even open it anymore. Okay. Let's see. What about this side? Nope. Oh, fuck. Woohoo! Yo, 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 relax. Oh, shit. Holy crap. Oh my gosh, that's creeping me out. Oh fuck! Shit! Oh my god! You son of a bitch! Alright. Alright, where are we going? Where are we going? Oh shit! Oh fuck you! Fuck you! Blowing out my shit. Who the hell do you think you are? Nah, homie. Nah, 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 nah. Alright. Yo. Yo, how do we get out of here? Aha! Here we go. It's right to the drawer. Yep. Okay. Oh, fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Alright. There we go. Oop. Another video. Say cleaning? Okay. Yo. Yo. Stop fucking around. Stop fucking around. Nothing? Okay. Yep. Please wait. You know, I still have a VHS player, too. I have it packed away in my electronics box. Alright. Let's see where else it's taking us in time. Time travel. Actually, that'd be a good movie idea. If we had a time travel machine that was a VHS player. So you would find specific VHS tapes that would, let's say the year's labeled and like the time of event and what the event is. Like play it into that time travel VHS player and it takes you back to that time. That'd be a pretty cool movie idea. Hmm. What do you guys think? Alright. So we're back in this house. Okay. So last time we were on the other side. We couldn't get past this. Now we're on this side. Okay. Is that a lighter? Yep. Cool. Alright. Let's see. The previous employee did not finish their work and does not get in touch. Collect the remaining personal belongings of the former resident of this house. Leave the packed boxes in the house. Our delivery service will clean everything up. Okay. Personal belongings, huh? Oh, shit. Okay. Alright, what room is this? Interesting room. Just a chair, TV, box TV, and VHS. Okay, that's that creepy lady and the baby again. Okay. Hmm. Let's see, what do we got here? I locked the room with the key because I hear that there is someone walking and whispering. I cannot be here and work. I am trapped. I'm being followed. They don't like that I touch their stuff. Anyone who finds my letter, get out of here. You are not alone here. Yeah, no shit, Sherlock. Alright. So, let's see. That guy left the letter. Oh. Alright. Anyways. Let's see. The clock. Okay. Should we close this back up then? Okay. See if there's anything different with this clock. No? So, can we go in here yet? No? Nothing? Yep. There's a whispering and singing. Okay. She sounds really close by. This is the mom's room. Okay. Okay. There's got to be something different in here. Yep. That picture's gone. Should be the same lady. Okay. Wonder what happened to that one. Now it's back up here. You're not alone. Yep. Okay. Okay. Hey, we got a key to another door. You gonna let me grab it or what? There we go. Oh my gosh. Come on, dude. There we go. Key to the door. Okay. Okay, everything looks copacetic. Let's see which door we can open. Mother's door? Nope. Oh my god. Woohoo! Alright, guys. Get ready. Get ready. Here we go. Oh. Oh shit. That does not sound good. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. Ooh. That's what we heard breaking was her back. Okay. There we go. Oh, man. What? That is some jacked up shit. Okay. Nothing. Nothing. Okay. Oh. Okay. It's like a picture frame. Can't grab it. Okay. I swear to God, that better stay empty, too. Okay. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Just a lot of pills. Okay. Okay. There's nothing else I could really do in here. Oh. Okay. A sedative. All right. There we go. Bill and Matilda's the wedding. Okay, we've seen that picture earlier. Okay. Okay. It's a lot of sedatives. Someone was definitely hooked. Okay. I don't think there's anything else for me in here. Wait, that looks like there's a light. Yep. There's a light on next door, which... Yeah. Okay. Hold on. Okay. There's only one chair, last I remember. Now we got more picture frames up. Okay. There's got to be a VHS somewhere around here. Okay. More pills. Okay. I don't think we've seen that picture already. I know we're going to find a VHS video soon. There's someone walking. Okay. looks lit up. Okay. Okay. Still no VHS anywhere. Okay, can't grab anything there. Finish packing up. Okay. Is there something in here or? Ah, okay. I just had to be on the ground picking them up. Okay. Where'd the baby go? Where's the baby? Yo. Come on, man. I'm just doing my job. Where's the damn baby? Letter's gone. Door's closed. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Fuck, fuck. Okay. Oof. Okay. Ugh. Okay. That letter's gone. Okay. That's back here again. Alright. So we gotta put it back here. Woo! Oh shit. Alright. Damn, this is tripping me out. Cigarettes. Okay. Still no VHS yet. Okay. This door's open now. There's that damn baby. Who's coughing? Who's coughing? I'm just here to do a job, damn it. Okay, interesting. Amazing art. Okay. 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 Here we go. Beautiful, beautiful art. Okay. Now treat me nice, because I'm complimenting your art. Bill, Matilda, Kate, Grace, Neil. Okay, we saw this picture earlier. I remember that picture. Wedding. Okay. So what do you guys think? Not bad for me doing the mouse and keyboard, right? I'm kind of getting used to it. Satan. I heard a TV turn on. Shit. Okay. Well, we have an axe. Can we grab the axe? No? Damn. Okay. But we heard the TV definitely turn on. Ah, we gotta go back this way. Alright. Oh, that doesn't sound nice. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. What? Come on. Come on. I got popcorn. Let me watch something. Man. Okay. Oh, God. Okay. Okay. Now the pictures are there. Okay. The TV's on. Then is there a VHS somewhere? No. Still no VHS. Okay, we saw that already. Behind the pillow. No. Nowhere. Pills. Okay. Oh, fuck. Ah, damn it. Damn, this is a pretty long game. candles. And we're trapped in. Alright. Can we blow them out? Yep. Oh my god, this again? Man. We just cleaned up this mess, and you guys made a mess again. Can we blow him out? No? Can't blow him out? Okay. VHS! We need a VHS. Okay. Oh shit! Oh my god! Oh fuck, 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 fuck. Oh my god! Mother! Mother! Woo! Okay. Oh man. Okay, stuff's in here, it's moved around. Oh shit. Okay. It's one of the kids. Oh fuck. Okay. Whew. No, still no VHS. But we got a letter. Let's see. I am writing this letter in the hope that someone will find it. I have come on behalf of the social service to collect things. But the evil that lives here does not allow me to do so. I feel like I've been here for a week. Excuse me. But the video camera is still working. I've lost track of time and I'm going around in circles. I was locked up in here. All right. Oh, shit. Come on, lighter. Work. Oh, fuck. Oh, damn. He died. He be dead. All right. Now we are in 1994. Like I said, these tapes are like taking us through time. And I have no lighter. All right. Let's see if we can find a lighter. Flashlight. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Here we go. All right. So, yeah, it's definitely taking us through time. So look at this place. All nice and cleaned up now. Looks like it's all packed up, in a way. Okay. I'm definitely going to see if I can email some type of director and actor about my movie idea, about the VHS time traveler thing. It should definitely be a horror slash suspense movie. Okay. No VHS player, which means we can't play a video on there. But I think I'm going to try and... Maybe I'll write a script for it, you know? Why not? There's no harm in that. Write a script for it, and then maybe a movie company will want to buy it or something. I wonder if we can go in here yet. Nope. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot to check these drawers. There's probably a photo in here or something I gotta look at. And that TV just turned on by itself! Oh shit! Okay. Hello? Can you help us time travel back to present day? Oh, fuck. Okay. Never mind. I guess we scared him off. Okay. More pills. You know, for the people that are packing up this place, you figured they would, like, scoop up all the pills and just flush them down. She was pointing at a bookcase. We need to look closer. Oh, yeah, she was, huh? I couldn't even tell it was a girl. Oh. Yeah, sneaky, sneaky, huh? So I guess turning that book unlocked that cabinet. That's pretty cool. Okay. Looks like we're back to present time now. So, yeah. Okay. We are back to present day now. I forgot that we were... I need a book. I forgot that we were watching VHS. That's so crazy that the game like pulls you away from that. Okay, we need a book. There's like plenty of books here, so why can't we grab them? Or does it need like a specific book, you know? This is turning out to be a pretty long game. We're already at like 2 hours, so I'm gonna have to split this video. There we go. I'm gonna have to split the video in half or into like three parts because I try to... Ooh, she's singing a lullaby. I try to keep my videos at like 30 to 40 minutes because I know the attention span is not that long in humans, and I don't want to like bore people with like an hour or 2 hour long video. So I try, if any of my horror gameplays are like longer than an hour, I try to split it up into shorter videos. Oh shit, somebody's running up. Oh my god, somebody was running up to us. Hey, here we go, another time travel clip. She's close. Oh fuck. Ah! Shit. Alright. Time to watch another clip. Okay. But yeah, anyways, so yeah, I try to split up the videos so that they're like at least a half hour to 40 minutes long each video so that I'm not overwhelming people watching something for so long. So that's why if videos say like a part one, a part two, because it was a really long gameplay and I try and break it up. So. All right, see what year we're going to. 1997. Okay. This guy was at the desk in the photos. Let's see what he's doing. Is he recording himself? Oh, shit. He's like, yep, he's possessed. Okay. I wonder if that cult back in the, if he's part of the family bloodline that was, oh shit, into all that occult stuff back in the 1980, or if he's one of the children that was from that little orphanage. I have no idea, but okay. Oh, looks like we gotta go this way. Is I even allowed to go this way? Oh, now we got a whole box of timeline videos. Alright, now I gotta go this way. Okay. Oh, shit! Wow, my god! Fuck! Oh, man! Damn you, EMIKA! Alright, let's see. Looks like a book. Anything here for us? Woo, man! A lot of good jump scares in this game. This was the first game too that they did. Okay. Oh, look at that. Another video. Ooh, what the? This video was from... Ooh, shit. Okay. That video was from the beginning. Remember this one? Okay. Let's see where this takes us. Alright, 1997, so where the last video that we were just watching was at, where that guy was like possessed. So, let's see. Okay. Candle, got a filter. Okay. She ruled Mary. I'm guessing that it's a chick holding the box. Okay, flashlight. Thank you. Do we need it? Always. Even if we got candles. Mom. Whoa. Mom. I'm not your mom, but I'm here to help. Mom. Let me know where you're at. Where are you? Can we blow these out again? Yes, we can. All right. That's kind of been like the theme here. Blow out the candles so you can go on to the next event of the game. Okay. Nothing. Nothing. All right. Always got to check the drawers. You never know if you can find a pistol that it's not going to let you grab and use. Why would you tease us with a weapon and not let us use it? Alright, blew those out. Let's see. Nope. Okay. Let's see. Man, this has been such a damn good game. Freaking love this game. Alright. Come on. There you go. Got to be more. There we go. There we go. Okay. It's about to start getting dark. Okay. Anything up here for me to grab? No. Okay. One more, so we'll have our flashlight on for this one. All right, all candles have been blown out. Wait, oh shit. Okay, hold on. Nope, we missed a candle. Okay. Okay. Woo! There we go. Key to the door. Okay. Let's see. Can't get out. But we got a key. Nope. Okay. Wait. Did you turn back on? You did. Wow. There we go. Oh. It just turns right back on anyways. Okay. Hey, look. You look normal.
Not.
Ooh, okay. That wasn't the kid. That goes to the bathroom. Oh, no. That's weird. The other one did. Okay. Here we are. Here he is. This is where he gets possessed. Bro, wake up. Oh, shit. He's not even really there. All right. Go past. Okay. So we gotta go back out. Okay. Another picture. Nope, we already saw it. Okay. Go past? Yep. All right. Now we're back in this room. Okay. I can't believe this game is not done yet. Okay. 1997. See here, that guy got possessed. So. Okay. I was told that there was nothing in that house. Bullshit. We got all the video evidence. Okay. It says I'm in a psychiatric room. Let's see. These are all the pictures that we saw throughout the game. Some markings. This. Now there's another family. Help me finish what you started. I know you figured out how to end it. It feeds fears and emotions. My loved ones are in danger. Okay. Key to the drawer. Okay. History. I was not guilty with what happened. Murray, I think they meant Mary, became dependent on antidepressants and an evil knew that she had become vulnerable and seized her. She was compelled to kill our child and afterwards she did away with herself. I was determined to stay in the home and get rid of the evil. I sealed up the doors and windows and nails and boards so it would not find itself new victims. The police stopped me from completing it and you did not believe me or my investigation. Ah, so we were right. The guy in the very, very beginning that had that investigation room, it was personal for him. Okay. I knew this was an influential cult that now exists and their people are in our midst. They continue to kidnap children and other people. They did not give Mary any chances and sent me away to prison. When my wife couldn't pay for the apartment, hold on. She was compelled to kill our child, and afterwards, she did away with herself. Okay. When my wife couldn't pay for the apartment, social help offered an old house that nobody had lived in for a long time. Everything that happened to me and which I saw in that house has appeared to me in my nightmares. Every day is a hell that does not stop. It didn't leave me. It's here with me, locked up. Okay. Yo, man. Hey guys, thanks for watching the final half of Locked Up. If you haven't subscribed yet, go ahead and subscribe to this channel if you like what I do. I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And today's artist of the day is going to be The Clash. I'm pretty sure majority of you know who The Clash is. Old school, 80s rock, not even rock, well, punk. They were a punk rock band. Definitely started making punk a very, very big thing in the 80s. They were very, very popular in the 80s and still very, very popular to today's young peeps who are into punk rock. I'm gonna die as a punk kid. I'm always gonna be punk at heart. But so today's artist is The Clash. Check out the video that's posted on the page. And we will see you guys next Friday for the next horror gameplay.